All right.
He told us, he said, I have mercy on whom I will.
Yeah.
What are we going to do with that?
Hallelujah.
Glory to God. And to whom much is given, much is required.
Yes. Come on.
If you know much, you're going to be whooped with many stripes. If you know little, you'll be whooped with a few less, but you're still going to be whooped. Hallelujah.
Yeah.
And God's not going to leave us ignorant. But here's the thing. Sometimes we say, well, I'm trying. Oh, I'm really trying to live for God. But if we be to our own self be true, how hard are we? Listen, the easiest thing to do is die to your will, to understand it. It's hard when we don't want to do it. Once the Spirit of God comes for us, and then we start saying yes to God. Now, it don't happen overnight. But you can't be the same person you was last year, the same devil using you to destroy lives last year. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Once you come into the light, you walk into the light. See, there ought to be a performance. Hallelujah.